My name is Danielle Caprio, and this is my banana split ice cream sundae of service. My service philosophy is service starts with you. Don't be afraid to go the extra mile, smile, be welcoming, know your information, communicate well with others. Teamwork is the key to success. My not so service philosophy is having a bad attitude with guests, not being a team player, or just bringing your problems to work. First, we have training. Training is a baseline for any job. Without the proper training, you can't really carry out your job accordingly. This leads to knowledge. Training should hopefully give you the proper knowledge you need to carry out this job. For instance, in a hotel, if a guest comes up to you and asks, "What time is this restaurant open?" or "What time is this restaurant closed?" you should be able to have the resources to allow them to give that answer to them. This leads to teamwork. Say you don't know the answer to that question. You should be able to depend on your team to help you find that answer. You should also be able to depend on your team to help you out when you are in need. Which leads to communication. This is a very important aspect of any job. You should be able to communicate with your coworkers, communicate with your managers, and communicate with your guests well. Which leads to respect. Treat others the way you want to be treated. You need to respect your coworkers, respect your managers, and respect your guests. You should also be a hard worker. Be dedicated to your job. Show interest. You can definitely tell when someone doesn't want to be at work, when someone's brought their problems to work. Showing that you're a hard worker allows the guests to know that you're there to make them happy. And that's all what the hospitality industry is all about. You also need to be friendly. When a guest walks up to you, you need to show open body language, smile, and show that you're there to help them. Which leads us to compassion. When a guest has a problem, you need to show compassion. You don't know what that guest is going through. You don't know what has happened. Again, treat others the way you want to be treated. And lastly, the cherry on top of our ice cream sundae is professionalism. You need to not only show professionalism in the way you dress, the way you speak, but also in the way you act. When you come to work, you are there for the sole purpose of whatever your job occupation is. And in the hospitality industry, it's all about serving the guests, making the guests happy. With all these aspects of our banana split ice cream sundae, you should be able to carry out the proper service needed to ensure that not only the guest is happy, your managers are happy, and you are happy in the workforce. Thanks.